Hello everyone, my name is Dennis and today we're gonna talk about PPL Corporation, the ticker PPL. It is a part of S&P 500 index, market cap $22 billion, income $1.7 billion, sales $7.6 billion. We can see book to share around 17, with price right now 29, and it looks like it is a very good stock, but we have some problems. First of all, current ratio lower than 1, and it is strange, and I think a long-term debt to equity a little bit higher than 1. From the other side, they're paying 5.7 in dividend, and it is very cool, with a payout only 71%. And I'm talking about this stock only because we have some kind of a market boom for electric vehicles, and I think it is very simple. We have lots of electric vehicles, and they will eat electricity, and maybe we can find something interesting to buy, not Tesla, and I think it will be related to electricity. And I will start from a fresh June 2020 PPL investor presentation. They are working in United States and United Kingdom, electric Kentucky utilities, Western Power Distribution, and we can see more than 10 million customers served. Very nice diversification through Pennsylvania, Kentucky and United Kingdom. Distribution 59%, transmission 18% and generation 23%, and I think it is not really good, because I would like to find some stock with more generation. Invest in sustainable energy future, and you can see here car with plug. Customer experience very good, and average outage per customers falling down for 20% in United States and 40% in United Kingdom. Lots of awards for this company. 85% of CapEx earns a return within 1 year, and it is super nice. And they're planning to get electricity without a coal, and I think it is good. Here you can see some expectation about electric vehicles in the United Kingdom. Estimates add 1.3 gigawatts of peak demand at 2028. PPL dividend yield versus large cap utilities, and we can see 5.9, but I think their cash flow not really nice right now. At least 80% reduction by 2050, CO2. Numbers about Pennsylvania regulated. Net income 458 million. Then Kentucky 436 million. And approximately 7,500 million watts of generation. And United Kingdom $977 million in income. Projected rate base growth, and we can see 4% CAGR. Not really interesting. And now we are coming to troubles. Here you can see a Guru Focus financial range, 3 of 10. Profitability rank 7 of 10. And we have some kind of flat in revenue, and the main thing written here, free cash flow, negative, and it is very bad when a company have a negative cash flow. That's why I wouldn't invest in this specific stock, because it is not really interesting for me. Definitely this stock can grow back to maybe $33, but on a long term, with negative cash flow. It is not interesting for me. What do you think about PPL Corp? Maybe I missed something. Please write down in the comments below. Don't forget to push a like button and subscribe button. I hope this video was a little bit interesting. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.